When you're a kid and you're first learning sleight of hand, all the cards and coins seem so big in your hand. So, for example, if you're going to practice something simple, like the French drop, like that. Just kidding, it's hard to do, especially when you're a kid. But you try, you try. That's all I can say is keep trying like that. So you try a smaller coin like a penny, and before you know it,